Cowser to lead it off against Martin Perez. There's a high fly ball deep down the right field line, and this ball is gone. Cowser does it again, his third home run of the spring, and the Orioles' first base runner will touch them all. Cowser with a shot. The only question was, would it stay fair, and it was by plenty.